SMB-directed guidance requires federal agencies to modernize their cybersecurity practices in response to a surge in sophisticated cyber attacks and called for application security testing, or AST, to play a central role in an agency's cybersecurity policies. Agencies will need to establish a dedicated AST program. They also should use independent third-party evaluation firms specializing in application security to identify vulnerabilities that internal staff may miss. Let's explain what this means in practice. What is AST? AST is the process of testing, analyzing, and reporting on the security level of an application as it moves through the entire software development lifecycle, from early development stages through deployment and maintenance. AST can't be a one-time event. Organizations should combine several AST methodologies to create a holistic AST program that continuously tests applications as they are developed. Most organizations use both automated and manual application security testing to ensure the security level of an application as it moves through the software development lifecycle. Automated testing uses tools, scripts, and software to examine applications. Manual testing is executed by human testers who search beyond what automated testing can discover. Let's take a look at an agency with a mature AST program that is seeking additional assurance that their application is protected against the latest threats. How would they know their application defense capabilities hold up against real-world cyber attacks? One approach is to hire a high-quality firm specializing in application security, sometimes referred to as third-party application security testers. These experts can dive deeper into the testing process to uncover vulnerabilities that the agency's existing tools may miss. In this case, the agency may determine the best fit for them is a red team, an external team of ethical hackers that find application vulnerabilities. It's important for agencies to conduct diligent research to find the third-party application security testers who are experts in their testing field, meet the agency's needs and goals, and have the skills and certifications required to provide high-quality results. To help, GSA has created an application security testing buyer's guide. The guide details key considerations when implementing an AST program and serves as an educational resource in selecting methodologies, tools, and third-party application security testers. GSA also offers a full range of other AST products and services to develop, maintain, and improve an agency's application security posture. You can find the guide and other resources on GSA's AST webpage at www.gsa.gov/AST. You can reach our acquisition experts for assistance anytime. Chat online from Sunday 8 p.m. to Friday 8:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. Call us at 855-482-4348 or email itcsc@gsa.gov. For more videos like this one, please visit or subscribe to GSA's Office of Information Technology category YouTube channel.